Here is my recently completed Stuart Turner 10V running on low pressure air, and you may notice I've deviated from the plans and machined the crankshaft webs as counterbalance shape rather than rectangular.